from Amdo to Khan to Uzang, the universal and united slogan of Tibetan people was that long live the Dalai Lama. We want our leader, the Dalai Lama, to be back to the land he was born, to be back to the land where he belongs, to be back to the people who are fervently loyal, dedicated and faithful. Men and women, monks and nuns, nomads and farmers, young and old, educated and uneducated, they all say the same thing. The truth is, Tibet belongs to Tibetan people. Tibet, called the roof of the world. The rivers are the witness. The mountains of Tibet are the witness. The forests of Tibet are the witness. The gods and deities of Tibet are the witness that Tibet belongs to Tibetan people.